a été publié il n'y a pas très longtemps une information qui annonce la fin possible de notre humanité.
Climate change, destruction of the Earth's surface and population growth are leading us to a tipping point.
About 3 years ago, Cyril came to me when I was pregnant and told me about this study. It said that my son would grow up in a world where food, water and oil will be hard to find.
I was running a non-profit when we met. How could we tell people about what we'd heard when they're already fed up with catastrophes? And how could we tell millions of people?
We had to do something. So we traveled around the globe looking for the men and women who are offering creative alternatives.
It's always so hard.
We didn't start with, shall we save the planet? Because that was too grand. We just start with where we are.
There is no perfect democracy or economic models, but what seemed to emerge from our journey was a new vision for the world, where each community is more autonomous, therefore more free.
En faisant tout à la main sur un tout petit territoire, tu peux produire autant qu'avec un tracteur sur un territoire 10 fois plus grand.
San Francisco has an 80% landfill diversion rate. Everything is reduced, reused, recycled, or composted.
See the final show now.
These people are writing a new story. They're saying it's not too late, but we have to get moving. Now.
Now we vote, we govern.
Start looking around, you will get it, all the omens, all the signs.
There are solutions, and if we give it everything we've got, if we all join our forces and hearts, we can all start to change the world tomorrow.
In Totnes, we have a £21 note. Kind of
21.
Because you can. Why not?